Welcome to my channel Maths Pursuit. Today we will look into the questions from the chapter called Quadratic Equations. Hello friends, may I request you to please click on the subscribe button below this video. Here the given question is, find the root of the following quadratic equation if they exist by the method of completing the square. And the given equation is 2x to the power 2 plus x minus 4 is equal to 0. So let me write down the question here on my board. Here it is 2x to the power 2 plus x minus 4 is equal to 0. Okay. Now two things are there. One is we are going to solve this question by using the completing the square method, because the question has asked us to use specifically this method. And the second thing, the most important thing, the question is saying if they exist, we need to find out the root if they exist. This is one of the most important thing for each of the quadratic equations that we do. For each and every quadratic equation that we do, we should see that the real roots of the equation if they exist. If they do not exist, then it is a waste of time keeping on calculating the quadratic equation, but we will not be able to solve this equation. So now, what does it mean by if they exist? If they exist means we should see that b square minus 4ac is always greater than equal to 0. If b square minus 4ac is less than 0, then this quadratic equation does not exist. This is what we should do quickly. If we get a question in the exam, we should quickly find out the value of b square minus 4ac so that we can know that if it is greater than equal to 0 or if it is less than 0. If it is less than 0, we should stop there and say that the quadratic equation, the roots of this quadratic equation is not possible as b square minus 4ac is less than 0. Now, moving to this question. So I know that here the question is a quadratic equation, is real roots exist for this equation. So I'm not going to find out b square minus 4ac here. And hope guys, by this time, you would definitely be able to find out this thing. So this is up to, I'm leaving it to you, how you are going to calculate. But still, if you have any questions, you can reach out to me. Now here the given question is 2x to the power 2 plus x minus 4 is equal to 0. And we are going to use the method of completing the square. Now guys, as I told you earlier, for the method of completing the square, we should see that the coefficient of this x, this one particularly, it should be a perfect square. Now here the coefficient of x square is 2, and this is not a perfect square. Whether it would have been 4, then it would have been a perfect square. So in order to make it 4, I am going to multiply 2 to both sides of this equation. So now multiplying 2 to both sides of the equation, what I am getting, or what we will be getting, let's see. So here just I am multiplying 2 to both sides of the equation. Now I multiply 2 to the left side as well as to the right side. Now solving this, I am getting 4x to the power 2 plus 2x minus 4 is equal to 0, because 2 into 0 is 0. Now here the main game starts. So let us keep this minus 4 aside. So let us focus on these two. And you could see here it is a plus symbol. That means our aim should be to make this equation as a plus b whole square, which is nothing but a square plus 2ab plus b square. And guys, here I'm keeping it this 2 and keeping minus 4 aside for the timing. Now our main aim is to make this equation of this form, a square plus 2ab plus b square. Here it is a square plus 2ab. We are going to find out b square. Now, as I told you, 4x square is nothing but this one is a square, and this 2x is nothing but 2ab. Now, keeping these two things in mind, let us move ahead. As I told you, a square is nothing but 4x square, or I can say a is equal to 2x. Similarly, as I told you, this 2ab is nothing but 2x. 2ab is equal to 2x, or I can write 2 into a here is 2x into b is equal to 2x, or I can say 4x into b is equal to 2x, or I can say b is equal to 2x upon 4x, that is equal to 1 by 2. So we got b is equal to 1 by 2, or I can write b square is equal to 1 by 4. If we square b, we will be getting 1 by 4, and the value of b is equal to 1 by 2. So what happened? We got 4x into b is equal to 2x, or b is equal to 2x upon 4x. This x and this x, it cancels out, and we are left with 2 upon 4. 2 upon 4 is nothing but 1 upon 2. So the value of b is 1 upon 2, and the value of b square is equal to 1 upon 4. Now, as I told you, let us put this equation in this form now. So I can write this equation as 4x to the power 2, 4x square plus 2ab, 2 into a is 2x, and b we got 1 by 2, plus b square is 1 by 4, minus 4 is equal to 0. Guys, you could see that this part is same. If you solve this 2 into 2x, 1 by 2, we will get 2x. The only extra thing that I have added here is 1 by 4. So guys, I cannot add anything extra to a given equation. If I am adding something extra, then I need to eliminate that extra thing also, so that it will nullify our calculation. So as I have added 1 by 4, I am subtracting 1 by 4 from here, because we cannot add anything as it is. If we will add, definitely we need to subtract also. So as I have added 1 by 4, just I am eliminating minus 1 by 4 here. Guys, here it is 2, just I took 2 as a common, 2, I am multiplying 2 in order to make this coefficient as 4, so that we can get a perfect square. So if we multiply this 2 here, we are getting 4x square plus 2x minus 8, guys, here. This is not 4. So here it is 8 actually. So that is my mistake. So now if you multiply, it is 4x to the power 2 plus 2x minus 8. So this is minus 8. This is minus 8 minus 1 by 4. Now guys, we got this one as 4x to the power 2 plus 2ab plus b square. Now let us put this one in a plus b whole square. So a plus b whole square is nothing but 2x plus 1 by 2. B is 1 by 2 whole square is whole square minus 8 minus 1 by 4. Is equal to 0. Now let us move these two things to the right side. I can write 2x plus 1 by 2 whole square is equal to 8 plus 1 by 4, because minus 8 minus 4, when it goes to right side, it becomes plus 8 and plus 1 by 4. Now if we solve this equation, what we are going to get, let's see. I can write 2x plus 1 by 2 whole square is equal to 8 4 the 32 plus 1 upon 4, that is equal to 33 upon 4. Or I can now take the square root of both the sides, and I can say 2x plus 1 by 2 whole square is equal to 33 by 4, and taking the square root of both the sides. Or I can say 2x plus 1 by 2 is equal to plus or minus root over of 33 by 2. I believe till here it is pretty clear. Square root of 2x plus 1 by 2 whole square is nothing but 2x plus 1 by 2. That is equal to plus or minus root 33 by 2, because square root of 4 is 2. This is what we got till here. Now, guys, we are able to extract two values of x here. So these two values of x we will take, and we will see what we are getting, or what real roots we are getting now. Now we got one as 2x plus 1 by 2. 2x plus 1 by 2 is equal to plus root over of 33 by 4, and the other one I will consider 2x plus 1 by 2 is equal to minus root over of 33 by 4. Just guys, I took this equation into two parts from here, because we got plus or minus root 33 by 2. So one I took plus root 33 by 4, sorry, this one is root 33 by 2, and the other one I am considering minus root 33 by 2. So now let us solve this equation and see what exactly we are getting, and we will be able to find out the two values of x. 2x plus 1 by 2 is equal to root 33 by 2. So this I can write as 2x is equal to minus 1 by 2 plus root 33 by 2. Or I can say 2x is equal to minus 1 plus root 33 by 2. Or I can say x is equal to minus 1 plus root 33 by 4. Because these two, when once it moves to right side, just I am dividing this here in the denominator. So I am getting minus 1 plus root 33 by 4. So this is one value of x, and the other one, let's solve it. 2x is equal to minus 1 by 2 minus root 33 by 2. Or I can say 2x is equal to minus 1 minus root 33 by 2. Or I can say x is equal to minus 1 minus root 33 by 2. So guys, here this is the end of this equation, because we are able to find out two values of x, or these are the two real roots of x. One is x is equal to minus 1 plus root 33 by 4, sorry, by 2, and the other one is one is x is equal to minus 1 plus root 33 by 2, and the other one is x is equal to minus 1 minus root 33 upon 2. Hope guys, this equations or this way how we solve for finding the quadratic equation or solving this quadratic equation using the completing the square method, you are able to understand, because this is a very simple and very straightforward way. The only thing is that we should understand how I used, or how the way that I used to eliminate the things into a plus b whole square, the way that I used to make this equation into a plus b whole square, that is the most important thing. And the way that I am explaining you is being nowhere it is written. That is the way that you should follow. It is very easy and very simple way, without making you confused. Guys, if you still have any questions or doubts, please reach out to me in the comment section of this video. Definitely I will get back to you once I see your comments. Guys, if you really like my videos, please subscribe. If you really like my videos, I would request you to kindly subscribe and also let your friends know. This will motivate me to create similar videos in the future. Thank you. Bye.